Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to create a new podcast on tools.zeno.fm. In this video, I'll guide you step by step through the process of setting up your new podcast, filling out the details, and preparing to upload your first episode. We're almost there. Let's get started. Go to the side menu and click on Podcasts. Click on Create Podcast. Choose the first option to create a new podcast and upload new episodes. Select the station if your podcast is associated with one, then fill in the following details: podcast title, subtitle, description, and summary. Choose the type of podcast, the categories it belongs to, and the language. Next, fill in the author, owner name, and owner email fields if desired. Keywords are important for the positioning of your podcast based on the content you share. If you have a podcast website, add it in the link field. If your content includes explicit material, be sure to review the following two boxes, as Apple Podcasts will show an explicit parental advisory graphic for your podcast. Almost there. Now it's time to upload your podcast's cover image, which is the industry standard for podcast branding. The image should be a minimum of 1400 by 1400 pixels, a maximum of 3000 by 3000 pixels, and 1 megabyte in size. Before uploading, it's recommended to resize the image and ensure it has the highest quality possible. This will help make your podcast stand out and attract more listeners. Now it's time to upload your episodes. Check out our tutorial on how to upload episodes in the podcast series. Don't forget to share your podcast with your audience or share your Zeno.fm microsite so they can access your content. Congratulations! You have successfully set up your new podcast on tools.zeno.fm. Remember to check out our other tutorials for more information and tips. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.